still a Tony, just a holding, but I got them hands. Now to the plate, Vladimir Guerrero. First cuts for him here with the bases open and two away.
Guerrero.
Ripped down the line. And he tries for the backhand reach at third, but he gets by the glove down the line. The throw into second. And a good effort to bring it back in quickly, but he's in at second base with a double. And now Bryce Harper, runner in scoring position with two gone. And a ball 1-0.
These are the moments you can't relax. You never know when you're going to be able to score a few runs off a great pitcher. Here's the spot right here early. Have to find a way. You're happy with one, but if someone can catch a gap, this game could get out of hand pretty quick.
In there, 3-1. And he lost him. Ball four as Harper will reach. Now in the box, Miguel Cabrera.
The third baseman.
In tight here with the first pitch fastball that's 1-0. A ball and a strike to Miguel Cabrera.
Well, clearly this guy doesn't need many warm-up pitches because he's 98 miles an hour in the first inning. News flash to the offense. They better get it going.
Ball even at 2-2. Here it is. Oh, and here's a drive. Well hit out to straightaway center. Griffey Jr. going back on it. Just missed a home run to the deepest part of the yard. It's off the wall. And the runner will score from second. And the second run will score as that makes it a 2-0 ball game.
Batting sixth, the catcher.
And he gets ahead here with the fastball. Strike one.
That pitch was right down the heart of the plate, but obviously this guy had made up his mind on the on-deck circle. He was taken all away.
And the center fielder is under it to make the catch. Here's Manny Machado now.
Leading off for Washington, the shortstop, Manny Machado.
One of the keys to securing a win, they want to keep the pressure on and try to build that lead as much as...
Well hit. Deep down the right field line. Nearly a big fly to start the inning instead of foul ball. Fouled off.
He was able to foul that one off, but you could tell he was definitely late. That breaking ball, the pitch before that heater right there, definitely threw his timing off.
Liner toward right center. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. At the plate, Adrian Gonzalez.
The first base
first pitch on its way. Change up, a little bit inside, 1-0.
Well, this second inning is not starting out any better than the first was. He just might not have it in this one.
Gonzalez can be considered a bit of a one-dimensional hitter, I guess, in terms of making contact. He tends to see the ball out of right-handed pitcher's hands well, but doesn't seem to pick up the left-handers at the same level. Called strike two, and now it's full 3-2.
Pretty good pitch to hit there that he let go. I know it's early and they're probably wanting to run his pitch count up, but he may not get another pitch like that to swing at the rest of the game.
So he ran the fastball by him for the punch out. Adrian Gonzalez becomes the first out here in the bottom of the second. Now at the plate, Tony Gwynn.
The center fielder, Tony.
He's set. Here it comes. Fly ball out toward left center field. Rosario will range to his left as he tracks this one down in left center for the second out of the inning. Digging in, Jim Bullard. Two's all over the place. Two on, two out, and of course, here in inning number two. And that's a fair ball as this one will get down the line. To second now, but he's safe. As also on the play, a run comes across to score.
Now batting. No left fielder.
Hoping to limit the damage, here's the pitch. One ball, no strikes, the count. Line drive to center field. That's in there, base hit. And not in time as the run scores. As he arrives at second without a play, as they also score a pair of runs on the play.
Now batting,
Settling in now, Bryce Harper. He worked a walk and came around to score in his first. Dylan Betances is going to come on in relief now, and he may be asked to eat several innings as this game is just still really getting underway. And that'll split the gap as it should be extra bases. He'll get it into second. Man at second here with two away, and that'll bring in the ever dangerous third baseman Miguel Cabrera. Line drive to left, and that finds the outfield grass for a base hit. Throw into second, but he'll get in there with an RBI double. So coming to the plate, Kyle Schwarber. He flew out in his last at bat.
Almost, Matty. Almost went deep his last AB. Certainly just missed it. With this guy's big power, he's feeling pretty good at the dish. Look for him to try and get on something and drive it out of the yard this AB.
Two balls and no strikes. 3-0 now. Manny Machado would be next if they can keep this inning alive. There's ball four. Digging in, Manny Machado. And their runners at the corners 13. Now. Swinging a little blooper to center. And that's going to fall for a base hit. And they'll extend their lead even further as the runs in to score from third. It's 8-0. Stepping up with the plate, Adrian Gonzalez. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up. Ball one to start the at-bat. And he falls behind now, 2-0.
His pitch count is getting up there in the inning now. He needs to get this frame over with.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Sean Doolittle enters from the pen in just the second inning, so they'll hope to get some length out of him and have him stay out there for a while. Line hard toward right center. Boy, and the shellacking continues as this is down for extra bases. And to score as the runner from third, make it 9-0. And he can't hold on to the throw as it short hops him and eats him up. Into the box now, Nolan Ryan. He singled and scored in his first appearance in this one. Off the plate and away there, one ball, no strikes. Started to go around, but it's ruled strike one anyway. Hit in the air out to center field. Moving under it, Griffey. And that ends the inning.
By a boatload early on in this one. You can't get complacent and get late.
He pulls this one high and deep to right center field. And it's gone as they add Stella.
Won his last at bat. But I got to think they're going to pitch him up. Maybe.